Having said that, the designing industry witnessed a rapid change of trend with the drapes that have come along a long way to form an integral part of home decor. The fundamental shift that was witnessed with the expectations of the homemakers to uplift their house found a new lease of life with the introduction of drapes of different sizes and colors that matches one's mood and style. While do-it-yourself is a great phenomenon to witness, one should be careful enough when it comes to drapery hardware, where picking up the right stuff is all that matters. Looking for the right kind of drapery hardware. Different drapery styles bring in different touch to uplift and change the way your house appears. With draperies in the picture, comes the concept of rods, where it has witnessed a range of various different materials to match the quality and material of the drapes itself. Tab top draperies have been the most popular, and they still continue to top the market above one and all. Next in the popular lies are the ripple fold draperies that have made their way into the market with full swing. Both the types of draperies demand special type of rods, traverse, clear and straight fittings. Each drapery demands a special type of rod, and hence it forms an integral part of the drapery hardware. Opening and closing of the drapes. Traversing your draperies, in other words the frequent opening and closing of draperies, is something that requires a special treatment. The curtain rods that have special cords allow the opening and closing of curtains. The rods which are traverse opens from the middle, and they can be also opened from one side or the other. The way you draw your curtains speaks a lot about the kind of draperies you choose and the drapery hardware that comes with it. You will have to define and know three basic things when it comes to drapery hardware: projection, clearance, followed by the return. No matter how easy they sound, the right kind of projection and return is the sense of smooth functioning drapery hardware. These days you will find an array of decorative material that have made its entry into the market that includes wood, stones, and decorative jewels which can turn your windows into the most attractive place inside your living room. With a little bit of sense for interior decoration where each thing comes into the place, the idea of drapery hardware might not appear as difficult as it is presumed to be. Having said that, more than 90% of drapery hardware is all about assorting the pieces together, holes, the brackets, and the rings.
If you like this video, please share this and subscribe our channel for more home repair tips.
Having said that, the designing industry witnessed a rapid change of trend with the drapes that have come along a long way to form an integral part of home decor. The fundamental shift that was witnessed with the expectations of the homemakers to uplift their house found a new lease of life.